This is a simple CNC-based writing machine made with very basic parts available in the market. This one uses Arduino Uno as the main controlling unit, which indirectly controls the stepper motors through these stepper drivers. So this is a ULN2003 IC-based stepper drivers, mainly built for controlling BYJ48 type of stepper motors. As you can see, this stepper motor is the very basic of its kind available in the market, cheapest but without compromising precision. This is a belt-driven mechanism for introducing X and Y movements and uses a simple servo for lifting the pen in Z axis. For the x-coordinate movement, the whole pin mechanism moves along these two guided rails using two polished rods. The same happens for the y-coordinate. Two guided rails with the controlling belt in the middle.
I'm Vivekop Roy of 11G, studying in Hansraj Model School, Punjabi Bagh. Our idea is to develop an efficient writing machine that can work continuously for hours and help in writing long documents. It can help at many places where we have to write long overnight and submit on next day. Now, my teammate will explain you about the components of project.
Hello, my name is Gurnit Singh from class 9T, studying in Hansraj Model School, Punjabi Bagh. Our project has two stepper motor for X and Y axis and SG90 servo motor for pen motor. Moreover, we have used Arduino Uno and two stepper motor driver for controlling everything. This project finds applications in various places like custom gift cards, copying original handwriting of a person without human errors, and making good drawings. Thank you.